My last video got corrupted, so this one will have a little recap. So here we go. On the last exciting episode of The Surge, Silver went around grinding, sucking at fighting those big grasshopper robots with the long legs. Man, they're really annoying. When suddenly, his recording started going haywire. The game played fine, but the capture just completely pixelated and just didn't show anything. He eventually got to this lab where this lady was at in the biolabs. He saves her and figures out where to go next. Now time to open some doors. Hey everybody, welcome back to The Surge. Just talked with that scientist lady. At least she was nice enough to thank me. Oh, can I use this now? There we go. Sweet. Open sesame. Hopefully there's not more monsters, because I'll be screwed. Wait, was that the shortcut? Back to here? Yeah, it is. How about that? So...
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Can I now do this?
This communication device is locked down. All lines blocked.
I guess not. I'll just store that. I'll do some leveling and I'll be right back. Alright, so I switched some things around. I'm wearing lighter armor, since it doesn't matter how much armor I have, I two hit regardless. And I'm switching back to my big heavy weapons, because they seem to be the most effective things to use by far.
Be careful out there.
But I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing next. Organizer. Alright, so now that we have that shortcut over here, I'm not sure what I would exactly get out of this. Is there perhaps some way for me to get to their offices? Let me double check with her. See what I'm supposed to be doing.
Well, well. Look who's back. I've told you everything that matters. Bonham and Fox. On the executive floors, they're waiting for this program. But if you've got something better to do than saving mankind, by all means.
So you're telling me Resolve is a lie?
Oh no. Resolve is still going up. At least for the time being. We'd know if it was something else. But they view it as a relic, and they see me the same way, because I still believe in it. I know I can make it work. That's why we're here. My team and I share that belief.
I heard Resolve is toxic. That this shit has been poisoning us for years.
There are no absolutes. Just rose-tinted glasses and shades of gray. Resolve does work. Just not fast enough. It's true. We didn't foresee the side effects to be so extreme. I could have fixed it. I tried. But Barrett was there waiting, more interested in his own advancement. As soon as I stumbled, he was there to stick the proverbial knife in.
I better get going.
And I'd better get back to work. If you have any more questions, you know where to find me.
Okay, so apparently I'm supposed to go to the executive floors. Now, how you get to the executive floors, hell if I know. Do I need to take the train again? For that, I'm not quite sure. I see you, robot. Doing your robot thing. Ow. Gotcha. Get lost, MG pigs. Okay, that's a little glitchy. Just a little bit. GG. Gotcha. Give me your leg. Okay. I'm stuck. But luckily, so are you. Gotcha. Oh, I can actually block with this weapon. Thank God. That makes you a lot easier to deal with. Gotcha. Yeah, that helps a lot, using this heavy weapon. Yeah, I'm never gonna use the quarterstaff again, and I'm probably never gonna use the lighter weapons. Okay. So, flamer dude here. Bam. Gotcha in the back. And dead. Nice. And I'm gonna get this guy in the head. Wait, let's get him in the arm. Can I get your weapon? Gimme it. Nope, you just get tungsten alloy. And scrap. At least it's useful in some way.
As we like to say, at Creo, we're all family.
It's a privilege to have you here. You've been called many things over the years.
Maybe I'm supposed to go this way? Oh, shit. I forgot about you. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that.
But yes, I've definitely called many things.
Oh, another item? I thought I grabbed everything. Guess not. But if he's over here and Ops is over there... give me a sec. Alright, so I figured it out. Apparently I'm supposed to be heading back into the area I was in before. Like, before this area completely. So I have to get back on the train and go. I mean, that wasn't very clear. I wish it would say, head back to executive area, or whatever.
Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.
Oh, was that item there before? I think some things did change around here. Let's go back up to Ops and see. Maybe.
We've seen the figures, and that's why we created Project Resolve. But with an ailing population, developmental problems, disability rising, and alarming rate in children.
Yeah, Ops this way. Uh-oh. What's going on? What are you? What the fuck are you? See this thing? Holy shit, let's get up these stairs. I want a better view. Yeah, what is this? Looks like it's making something. that underneath it? You see the blue glowing monitors or whatever? Okay, I'm gonna keep moving. Oh shit. Oh my god, they're fighting. I gotcha! I'll save you, flamethrowers. Ow. Jerk. Bam. Got both of ya. GG. Can I not go through here now? I guess not. Shit. Seriously, what's going on? This is definitely different. Outbound train station. Wait, are we moving? No, it's moving. That was just an optical illusion. Alright, I need to get back up. So let's go this way, because this goes back up. Oh shit. Gotcha. Goodbye. Wait. Do I have to, is this a recycle of the same boss? Am I going back down to the boss room again? Let me double check this. Anything new in here? Nope, nothing new in the boss room. Well, let's keep going up then. I'll fight my way back up to Ops and see if anything else has changed. Gotcha. Sure. Give me your scraps. I am boosted. Gotcha. Decapitation. Nice. Alright. Head back up here, I guess. Boop. Yeah, because Ops is up here. So I want to make it back to Ops. I want to see what the heck happened. Because I had two dudes sitting in the Ops up there. I never found his medicine, either. We going? Elevator? There we go. Took it a bit. So, Ops was over here. Maybe now I'm supposed to fight those security guards? That's probably what it is. Ah, shit. Shit.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
I lost your signal for a bit. Everything okay, Warren?
Oh. She's here.
I'm glad you're okay. I thought I'd never see you again. Did you find help? I lost your signal near the old R&D compound.
What if Resolve isn't what we think it is?
Those media stories were discredited ages ago. Surely you can't mean them. Creo actively destroying the atmosphere to keep funding going. Or my favorite, the rich person's pleasure palace in orbit. Come on. We're not that gullible. And besides, the rest of the world would have noticed. I'm stuck here too, Warren. You're knocking at the wrong door, and I'm pretty sure management would be the right one.
At this point, I'd rather kick it in. Why would I trust management?
Hey, come on. We've got some actual geniuses up here. But they're probably in the same situation as me. Stuck in a room. The whole of the executive forum locked down after the event. If we can just get them out. I mean, Gutenberg and the others must know what to do.
I have no idea how to get to the executive forum. First day on the job, remember?
Well, the official routes are most likely locked down. But you could try the ventilation and maintenance shafts at the end of the production line. The factory and the administration tower are connected there.
Are you okay? What's your situation?
I'm fine. I'm just sealed in the executive forum. When it all started, everything got locked down up here. I can't get out. But fortunately, nothing can get in either.
Chavez had a different perspective on Resolve. According to her, something's going on here.
Chavez? Dr. Melissa Chavez? You saw her. She was fired years ago.
Well, how do you know?
It's just hearsay, but apparently she hit a brick wall with her work. I'm not sure if her opinion can be trusted. She's not exactly objective with this matter. She didn't go quietly back then. Apparently she had quite a fight with the board.
And I thought you had all the answers.
I thought we'd been over this. All I can tell is that there was some kind of electrical malfunction that ripped through the system.
I need to go.
I'll be here, if you need me.
Okay. Mr. Pacing over here.
I need my meds! I really need them, man! Please! I need Medoxinol. The others won't help, selfish pricks! Come on! Just help me out!
You mentioned the others. Who do you mean?
The others? I asked them, you know? I asked them, but they won't help. Just stared at me, just sat and stared, just blurry and silent. I need it. Please, I need it now. I want to talk to them, but they can't hear me. Not anymore.
So tell me, what's the deal with your meds?
It should be in my file. I always get it, always, every day. Everyone in my department does. I need to have it now, please. I need it.
I have to go.
You can't go. You can't. I need him.
Man, you are just straight up like, I need my crack, man. What about you? Are you alright?
Don't forget your help out there. You saved my ass.
So what's up? You heard anything?
Well, there was a girl, Mallory. Kept me company for a time. Man, she was something. Whip smart. Didn't get a whole lot of what she said, but I listened to every word. Something about the board. She said she got it figured out, and all of a sudden, she was gone.
You getting along okay with Davey?
Kinda getting on my nerves. Not his fault, though. Look at this shitstorm we're in, and then these drug implants. I mean, sure, they can keep us going, but some people can't handle it.
Take care, Hobbs.
You bet I will. Don't do nothing I wouldn't.
I swear, if he kills Hobbs, I'm killing him really hard. Let me just store this stuff that I got. Oh, I can level up. I'm trying to get up to level 45 so I can get that last implant slot. Oh yeah, I might as well upgrade my armor that I'm currently wearing. And it looks like I need more leg pieces, so I guess I'll hunt down leg pieces on my way. Oh, a new message? What?
I needed to return to Ops. I got banged up pretty good out there. Finally met up with some other survivors, and bizarrely, they weren't trying to rip my head off. No one knows what's going on, just lots of theories. From a mainframe error to a hostile R&D takeover to a failed neural upgrade meant to increase productivity. It's all pretty wild. I don't see any reason to it. Maybe the machinery finally got fed up with being subservient. Who the hell knows?
Be careful out there.
Alright, so I'm assuming I need to go where security is at, so I'm gonna try taking out security. Since I'm super boosted, I think I can do it. Come at me, bro. I got this. Whoa, man. Gotcha. Gimme, 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 gimme. So, can I farm you now? Gotcha. Ooh, you can counter. You guys, you're boosted, man. How are you doing so much damage? Bam. Whoa, whoa, flips, bro. You with your flips. Gimme arm. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright. Alright. I'm getting more gear. Can I go through here? And I got a new weapon.
Access unauthorized.
Sweet. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode here. I thought those guys would be a lot more boosted than what they are. They're definitely the one of the tougher things, more complex-wise. But, I'm gonna farm them and get their full set, and then I'll try to get through the store. And I'll see you on the next video.